Hello everyone, this is Donner and Elise's puppies. They are right at 4 weeks old now. As you can see, we have the different color collars put on them now, and they're starting to explore a little bit and get adventurous. They're relaxing at this point after their afternoon dinner. And we'll go through and show you guys each one. We have silver males and female available. We also have blue males and females available. But we'll go through these guys. This is the blue girl. That's the blue girl. That's lime green. Lime green collar. With Donner and Elise, these guys, the coat is softer. They're all short hair, but the coat is actually very soft and just unbelievably super soft with these guys. Great personality so far. Of course, they'll start to develop in the coming weeks. This is orange collar male. This is a blue boy. Orange collar male. Mr. Orange. This is the white collar, blue male. And Donner and Elise's list has just began, so just let us know if you have any questions. These guys will be ready the first week in March. That's the white collar, blue male. Beautiful babies. Sweet babies. And then the last blue back here hiding, sleeping, is Mr. Red. That's the red collar, blue male. But it's still cold outside and we can't quite take them out yet to do a video outside. We have two silver girls. This is pink collar. That's Miss Pink. And then the other silver male is purple. That's purple collar female. Two silver females and one silver male. That's Miss Purple. And then we have the blue collar silver male down here, big chunk. Wake him up. That's the blue collar silver male. Everybody's doing great. They've been eating now their puppy mush twice a day for about a week. And these guys will really come to life here. Hopefully the next video we can possibly do outside on a warm day. But these guys are staying warm. And again, we have three blue males, one blue female, and then two silver females and one silver male. And they'll be ready to join their forever homes the first week in March. But just let us know if you have any questions. Thank you.